40 winters shall besiege thy brow, and dig deep trenches in thy beauty's field. Thy youth's proud livery so gazed on now, will be a tattered weed of small wood held. Then being asked where all thy beauty lies, where all the treasure of thy lusty days, to say within thy own deep-sucking eyes, where in all-eating shame at breathless praise, how much more praise deserved thy beauty's use, if thou couldst answer, this fair child of mine shall sum my counts and make my old excuse, providing his beauty by succession thine. This were to be new made when thou art old, and see thy blood warm when thou feelest it cold.